Inka was started because I had a passion for hand block printing and I wanted to, you know, uplift the craft and bring it to an industrial level. We've been exhibiting in an international show called Maison et Objet in Paris for the past, since 2011, we've been exhibiting there. So we've already got a lot of visibility, you know, abroad with a lot of clients in Europe, in Russia, in Netherlands, in UK. So it's like a brand made in India that is selling abroad. That was the aim to set up Inka.
There was a need of certain different designs, like the photographic print or some very heavy multicolor prints, something like that. So which was not practical to print on block or screen. For every color you have to make one block. Like if you have to print 12 colors print design, so you have to make 12 blocks, and there we need 12 people to print that particular design. I had an impression that digital printing is not that color fast. But when the sales team from the Vastrajet came to me, they showed me some samples. I did my test run, we did the testing and all that. So it came out very nice. So that's when we decided to go for this Colorjet for the digital printing. In digital, what we can do, we can print one cushion in just in 5 minutes. If the buyer doesn't like it, we can just change the design, we can change the color, and in another 5 minutes.
We were looking for a printer, and color fastness is one of our main features. I mean, everybody, all our customers vouch by the color fastness that we provide. We really pride ourselves on the fact that our bed linen is machine washable. So we wanted the same quality to transfer even for the digital printing, and that is something that Colorjet has given us.